You just gotta put some speed behind it. It's not deep down. That's the deep hole that I was talking about earlier. That's just a nasty one. The rest should not be that deep. Oh, maybe it was this one. Oh, Lord. Yeah, better not do that. I'll go around. See if I can fit through here. Get that tree out of the way. Alright, get the tree out of the way. This is not really for a tree. Another. Gotta get rid of this tree here. Alright, tree. Alright, that tree is gone. Back up a little. Let's try it this way. Get rid of that tree. And then, another tree. Come on. There you go. Alright, so we avoided that mud puddle. That's probably a good idea because I probably got them stuck there. Going for it. Goodness gracious. I'm gonna do this. Definitely not going straight, that's for sure. That looks too narrow. Alright, so just going for it. So I'm gonna put it in. I'm already in foil low, but I'm gonna lock the. Oops. Lock the front differential as well. And hopefully that should help. There's enough trees to pull me out in case I get stuck. Let's go slow and steady. Oh shit. Come on. Oh, there we go. Come on. Come on. Oh. Sorry. Language. I almost hit the tree. I think I did actually. Yeah, I'm going to stick tree now. All the way around it. There we go. Oops. Sideways in a rut. Gotta make it stay right. See if that'll work. Should be able to do that. So make a right, go to this, and make a sharp left up that hill. I think that's possible. So go between those trees, go between here. Hopefully, without causing any damage. Made it. So we're at the point where Shoals Creek and the Etowah meet, and in the summer this is fun. All the locals hang out here. Yeah, this is just one big mud festival. We'll go as far as we can, but you can see by the ruts there. Well, you can see it now. Deep as my car, and you see all the puddles in front of us. It's basically. Oh, the river is actually really low. I guess. So this is where the locals hang out in the summer. and swim and shoot and what else? Who knows? Can I make this? I'll get stuck here. There's a big tree in front of us. So. Forgot I had a Jeep. All right. Wow, this is empty. All right. All right, so I'll pause here for a second and... oh, just let go. Oh, wait. Nope. I'll turn off the card. Let's go for it. It might look worse than it is, but then again, we'll see what happens. That actually was easier. Okay, not sure where to... Okay, let's see, it looks like fun here. Okay, this is okay. This is now they're talking about it. This is all rocks, and you can see that or not. I don't know. Oh, my cameras, you can see it for those that are watching. I'm sure people are watching, but all right, so you got to take this easy. And this is slippery rock, so I'm looking for trees that can pull me out. Yep, I have plenty of trees there. So now the question is, how do I want to take this? If I take the rock on the right here, this one, I might slip and go down that creek, which is not good. If I stay high, I might end up against that rock. So I think I'm just gonna back up a little bit and try to go for a straighter approach. So let's do that, and I will have to put all the lockers on. Wow. Gotta give it a shot. You know, I mean, try to avoid damaging the rock rolls. Okay, I know for a fact that I never took this piece off the trail. Must have made a left before. Going slow and steady. Amazingly, so far so good. Oh, look at that. Oh, sorry guys, I make it look easy. I just didn't think it would be that easy. Didn't hit anything, didn't bottom out. That's exactly the way I like it. I just don't hope I have to go. I have the dash cam hooked up here as well, and I'll make some video highlights. All right, so we're going over, through the creek, I should say. Over. Smartest idea. Yeah, if I tip over here, I'm just so well right now. But that will hopefully not happen. I've never attempted to. Okay. Right, that was not too bad. I will fit through here. I'll just take it easy and just hit the tree. Well, Come on, tree, move over. There you go. Thank you. Okay, that's good, that's good, that's good. Now, squeeze through here. That's fine. Bueno. Oh, am I now? This is basically where I was before. I'm at the river again. Please don't tell me I gotta go back and do the same track again. Why do you think this is like a beer stand or something? Or made out of PVC? I'm not sure what's going on.
Available option.
So basically, I remember when I took the trail earlier and I turned around. I think this is basically the same. Okay. Let's take it slow. Oops. I think we'll be all right. All right, slow and steady. Okay. So far, so good. Okay. Okay, so where do we go now? What, should we come that way? Let's just make a right here and see where that leads us. Okay. Think I got it. Oops. Make sure I got it. All right, so I'm just gonna give it a little bit more before. Of course, I'm going up that hill, that's for sure. There's not stopping in there. Orange. Looks okay. Let's just take a different angle real quick and make sure that I have some speed. Damn it.